Behind that mountain was Good Luck Lake, where we went last weekend. Today we're going to take this. We're going up to Trout Lake. So stay tuned. Underway. Heading on our way to Trout Lake. Okay, we're in. Probably about a half a mile back. All the beautiful mountains. Look at the scenery. Gorgeous. Wind's trying to pick up a little bit, but not bad yet. Means we'll have it to our back on the way back. Trout Lake. Got the old trusty spoon on and do a little bit of fishing to see what we get back here. Last weekend we caught quite a few pickerel and a perch. Nice little area back here. About a mile paddle back. Catch anything, we'll keep you informed. Ready. Well, it looks like Rick found the second lake. This looks like a bunch of grass back here. Doesn't look very deep at all. Decided to come back and take a look for myself, but not very big. So, must not be anything in here. You know, I have this pole in the water. Anyway, that's the other lake right there. Just outside that bowl. Pretty nice. Well, look at this pretty scenery. Coming back out. Only got a mile to go. Against the wind, against the current. Had a fun day today. Caught no fish. Oh no, beautiful day. wind, the wind was down a little bit, it'd be even better, but no biggie. Gotta love it. All right. All right, I'm getting close to the trucks. The current's getting to be a little bit more heavier. And that wind catches the front or the back of your kayak and it just spins you whichever way it wants to. Nuts is that. Crazy, I'm telling you, crazy. Alright folks. Tim for Two Brothers Outdoors. We're out, sauerkraut. Alright, right back where we started. Here. Huh? My arms, my legs, my hip. Yes. Oh. We still gotta walk 3/4 of a mile to the trucks. All right, yeah, hi, that'd be a good idea. They won't see that water sticking up in the air. There you go. Yeah. All right. All right, we're done filming today.